How to measure DC voltage with digital multimeter. Just locate this DC voltage symbol on the dial and turn the dial to DC voltage position. DC voltage symbol will appear on the screen. Most multimeters power up in auto range mode. Confirm this auto range. While holding the test probes, never let your fingers to touch the metal part of the test leads. It is highly advised to wear rubber shoes, gloves and PPE kit. Now connect the test probe. Black probe to the negative terminal, the red probe to the positive terminal. After connecting the probes to the battery, multimeter automatically shifts to new range level. This is 12 volts battery. So meter automatically shifted to 60 volts range and the voltage of the battery will be shown on the multimeter's display. Modern multimeters automatically detects polarity. If you connect the test leads in reverse order, it doesn't matter. Meter will show negative symbol. One of the most important point is that while measuring AC voltage, it is very common to see variations in the reading. But with DC voltages, even a small variation may indicate trouble. Please refer manufacturer specification. Here in this table, a full charge 12 volts auto battery voltage ratings and its state has specified in open circuit condition. A measurement of 11.9 volts indicates a dead battery. 12.6 volts measurement indicates fully charged battery. In between measurements indicates a charge less than 100%. Now we will discuss about some key functions which makes us to get best out of this measurement tool. First one, range function. If you push this button, meter switches to manual range. By selecting the lowest possible range, we can get the most accurate measurement. For example, if we measure a 12 volts battery with 60 volts range, then the meter reads 12.06 volts. If we change the range to 1000 volts, then the meter reads the battery voltage as 13 volts. This type of measurement errors can be eliminated by setting the meter to the lowest possible range. Auto ranging restored when pressed this button for 2 seconds. Hold function. If you press this hold button with the meter still connected to the circuit, then the meter captures and locks the measurement on the display. So we can view the measurement after disconnecting the meter from the circuit. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click the like button. Help others to learn by sharing this video. Please subscribe and turn on notifications for more such videos. Have a nice day.